back to Shirley May and Willie Earth. Oh, Will, you said the wrong. Welcome back to Shirley May
and Willie Earth
TV show. Oh. Hey, everybody. Hey.
How y'all doing out there?
Before we get started, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
And share.
You say share, Wayne?
And comment too.
Yeah, comment down below. We like good energy, bad energy. Come on, just comment.
Yeah.
All right. So today, Wayne, what you told me you want to talk about?
About,
About
not getting enough support when people complain about they not getting enough support on YouTube.
That what you want to talk about, Will?
Yeah.
Oh, Will. I tell the truth. Sometimes you get the good support, you get genuine support, and sometimes you just get that fake love, I call it.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, it just come a time and place, you know. Old people on here, they acting like teenagers.
You know it.
And they being messy and stuff.
Probably what's going on, probably 7 years old in Shirley.
You know it. Some of y'all, she's 80 years old and acting like teenagers. You ought to be shaming you, Shirley.
That's a shameful God.
Lord have mercy. And then, look, I got me some little notes I made right here. Cause I could tell man can't think of all them things. I go get some of them with the herb, memory pills.
I don't take the memory pills. Stop telling people that.
Well, you know you take those memory pills.
That's just for entertainment. I don't take my memory pills.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Whatever, Will.
Take allergy pills. That's all I take.
No, Will, you take the memory pills.
Just shut up.
Well, I told you about how I'm in my ear now.
Well, stop making them stuff on me.
No, I ain't make up nothing. Anyway, back to the show. Y'all just be careful about these people out here. You know, I was sitting up here and I was thinking, I say, wolves come in sheep clothing. Everybody on here that claim to say they who they is or whatever. It's not true. They're not who they say they is. They out here being messy, running the streets and stuff. Some of y'all names out here run.
Yeah. But sure, I can understand though. Why when you support people and then you expect them to support, they don't want support back. That don't make no sense there.
No, it don't make no sense.
It's even trade as YouTube streets ain't sure.
It is. You get
it. I'm sorry, baby.
Okay.
Anyway, the one thing about us. When we support people, don't support them back. We don't cry about it though.
No, we don't. We don't cry at all. Shoot, we don't lose no meal. And we definitely ain't losing no sleep.
Because we thank God for the one we got. And I know one supporter is God.
That's it.
You got God behind.
All right now, baby.
That's saying. Don't worry about nobody supporting you. Just keep going, keep pushing.
And you know, it's like this right here. We always tell people this. Give us at least a week to get to you. If we don't be made it in a week, hey, show must not be right. You don't see us nowhere else in the street. Say, hey, y'all all right? Is everything okay? They might be sick or something. Something tragic might have happened out here in these streets.
But not Shirley, I know another thing too, not Shirley. I catch a lot of people now, you know, at first, they'll start off supporting you.
Mm-hmm.
Then they'll stop.
Mm-hmm.
But when the time for them to get monetized or something like that,
Don't beg me.
No, sure. Oh, we. You know what I'm saying? But that's a long time. I'm having somebody that you should have did that at first.
You know it, we.
You been supporting from the beginning. You've been there.
Oh, we. You should have my forward then, we.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Like a handful of people got us there. You know, but God number one, though.
Oh, yeah.
They think we didn't have God and other people. We'd been still trying to get monetized, huh?
You know, and we, you know, them same people that helped us get there, we do the same thing for them too.
Yeah, we help anybody.
We will. Because we ain't no jealous person. I ain't never in my life seen so many jealous people. Oh, no, I don't know. I don't know how they get all them hours and all them views and stuff.
Yeah,
how
we buy views and all that stuff.
Yeah, you know it.
Trust me, we buy views. We have million views just money got now.
Because we don't do the low ball now.
Oh,
no. If we going to get something, we going to go all the way up, you heard?
We're going to do a big, Shirley.
we going to do it real big. Them people ought to be shaming themselves.
Well, like I said, I can't stand when people sit there and tell you that, you know, they get mad because you don't want to support them. But like I said, every time you look around, you'll never see them. How you think they're going to support you?
You're right. You know, you want us to come sit up in there and support you and forget our channel too? You got to be smoking that good stuff.
Yes, sir. They got to be smoking and drinking.
Yeah. Will, you crazy? Okay, what else I want to say? And don't worry about who's not there for you. Just be grateful for the ones that are there for you. You know, because everybody is like this right here. And no offense to nobody. And I told my husband the same thing. I rather have Let me repeat this again. I'd rather have people that are not content creators than people that are content creators. You know why I say that? Because content creators, they gotta focus on their own channel. You got somebody that don't have no channel? Oh, they gonna rock with you.
And another thing, Shirley, I don't know if you pay attention to it or not.
What's that mean?
People want to support them. Mm-hmm. But there's some people like this. You can go into their live stream, they won't speak to you.
Ooh, we
are. Don't you support us and support you, you won't speak to them.
Well, no.
Good, man, get that good.
I was always taught this. When you enter into a building, you say, hey, how you doing? You know, but we going into these live streams, you speak to the host, you say, hey, host, how you doing? Or say, this is how I always do it. I say, hey, host, hello, host, and chat. I'm speaking specifically to the host first, and then I say chat. But some of y'all get mad because you want us to go and put your name by, hey, so-and-so, hey, so-and-so, hey. I ain't got time for that. I spoke to everybody now. You know, if you choose not to speak to me, you gotta take that up with God yourself.
Well, see, then, Cheryl, this thing I don't like either. I don't know why they do it. Okay, now, they see in somebody, that live stream, I want to speak to you.
Mm-hmm.
But you go on their live stream?
Oh, they about to knock you down. Yeah, speaking to you.
Somebody, hey, how you doing that? Like,
yeah.
You know, you spoke to them since the first day you met them.
Yeah. Baby, we ain't no celebrities around here. We just regular people.
But I tell everybody, let's stop worrying about having a white side you got and how you get there.
Yeah.
If you really don't get there, get on your knees and pray.
Oh, Lord.
And God will bless you. Still, mm-hmm. Roll out with people support you. Roll out with us about to support you.
Yeah, Lord.
All right, sure.
Oh, weird. I thought you were going to take me to church.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Now you know, we can't go all the stuff on.
Oh, yeah. We had to do that live stream in church.
Yeah. But what that means, Shirley, though, we don't worry about nobody. You know, we thank God for what we got. We'll never get the one that, you know, that
helped us.
Yeah. But you know, if somebody don't help, we don't cry about it, though.
No, no, well, we can't do that at all.
Because God send you somebody someday, one day.
That's it, that's it.
Yeah.
You know, y'all treat people the way y'all want to be treated. And stop all this. All of us ought to be able to get along and stop trying to tear each other down.
I know it's another thing, too, Shirley.
What's that, man?
I be paying attention to our channel.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people be skipping to our ass, but I tell you what, I'm going to go to my color ride, though.
That's it.
Your day coming, too.
Woo-wee. You said something then. You know what? It's funny.
And then you want to ride while you're making like 15 cents or 30 cents.
All right, baby. Okay. All right, baby.
Yeah.
Don't say that. Okay, baby. You got to say that for the next video.
Okay, yeah.
We'll do the video on that one.
All right.
Okay. But what I want to say is, y'all say y'all want to get monetized, right? God give it to the ones that can handle it. Okay? How you say you want to be monetized and you skipping through other people's ads? Remember, what goes around, come back around. Them ads is what get us paid, put revenue into our pockets.
But Shirley, don't say it though.
Hmm?
They can wait and see. When they watch the video we put out, how much we made. I ain't gonna tell nobody though, but they gonna see how less we is, you know what I'm saying?
I ain't gonna say a word, I'm just gonna wave my hand.
But don't look crazy now, we'll tell you the amount that we made now.
That's a mess. Y'all, you know, what we summing up to say is, stop skipping through them ads. Cause we see you, we know who you are.
And we know you, that's how you get paid.
So, you know, why are you doing this? But it's okay, because remember, when you get monetized, you gonna need somebody to watch your ass too now.
But I like some shit. When people do that stuff, they ain't gonna hurt themselves.
That's it. What goes around, it definitely comes back around.
It'd be 10 times worse than those.
Ooh, sure. Yes it will, yes it will. I tell you the truth. Y'all better stop doing people like that. I don't know what's wrong with these people. And then, you know, like I said.
Time glow!
Oh,
we ashamed,
babe. What's wrong with you?
You talking about this, you know, hit me in, Shirley.
Oh, okay, calm down, babe. You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Now.
Okay,
babe.
At least give a person a week to show you some love. Because, you know, as large as your platform get, it's hard trying to get to everybody. It ain't like you're dealing with no two or three people now. Now, if you're doing two or three people, you ought to be shame on you. You know, give people time. Sometimes it might take 2 weeks. You know, you start getting up in them thousands and crossing over. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Yeah, keep on supporting everybody. I wish everybody like that, Shirley. Like you said, all the people who tried us, we get that shit strong and all us helping you.
Yeah.
That's not supposed to be.
Yeah.
And everybody be eating pretty good on YouTube then.
Oh, sure. Yeah, you know it. I probably be running over with all that cash.
Yeah, but people don't see that way. They want to hate on you.
Yeah.
Though.
I've been out here longer than them. I don't see how they doing this and they doing that. Shut up!
But sure, I know what people looking at, though. No, some people been on here years and years and they got monetized yet. We've been on here for, I think, what, 6 months? We got monetized 6 months. So those people looking at it, I understand that.
It doesn't matter. Everybody has their own niche. Everybody doing something different. You might be doing mukbangs. We might be over here doing comedians. Somebody might be doing tablescapes or whatever. But that's your own niche.
Yeah, just don't give up.
You know, don't give up. Put in work. YouTube is about what you put in is what you get out.
Somebody be mad at people. They don't have to get nowhere
like that. No, no.
Stuff
but up. You know it. And then walking around here with chips on your shoulder, you know the Bible says you gotta order against your sister or brother, you go to them. You got a problem with us, come to us.
Yeah, sure, I know. You helped out a lot of people though.
I have.
But see, I know a lot of people helped. They ain't returning a little back though.
We ain't limitation.
I don't lie about that. I tell you too. But with me though, you know, they're glad enough for me to do all this stuff.
Well, you know, the Bible says, what you do secretly, God rewards you openly. I have helped so many people, and do y'all know that some people, they don't even speak to me.
Oh, no.
Y'all, sometimes, you know, it don't always be with the air that be in them live streams. It be me. But if I feel like I'm not reciprocating the same love back, I just don't.
Yeah, she's sure more better than me, because I'm like this. If I don't help me, I don't think about helping nobody. Okay, they're the right person for that.
Now, that's the real person. That's the birth person right there.
Yes, okay.
That's like not with the air speaking right there now, y'all. That's the real government personnel. I just can't say his name, okay?
Yeah, because that's messed up. I think, you know, I'm trying to help you all the way I can. You want to help me? I'll tell you, you don't worry about me no more.
Well, they walk around and don't speak to me. And then, you know, I noticed on one of our videos, they gave us 13 thumbs down, Will.
And nothing they do, Cheryl, I realize. Now, that's real bad, you know what I'm saying? That bad somebody, you know, we monetize. People are buying us trying to look over there. That's real bad. We don't need you. You need us.
You crazy?
No, for real. How you beneath us and try to get us
to
run behind you?
No,
we made it now.
I just don't understand it. And you know, that's not to be boisterous or arrogant or nothing like that. You know, some of these people that are not monetized, I'm still trying to help you, and then you walk around like you got a problem with me. What did I do? Oh, yeah. I didn't do nothing to you. We didn't do nothing to you. What's wrong with you?
But I can't have the conclusion though, Shirley.
What, Will?
I'm like this. If you know you're showing fake love, don't even speak to us then.
Don't even click on that.
Don't even speak to me if you ain't real now. You speak to me if you're real now. Cause we can see right through you.
That's it.
So these glasses we got, we see right through you.
Oh, yeah, you know it. Thank you, praise God. We ain't got no prescription glasses. I promise you, we see 100, 20, however you want
to
see.
But, you know, I like to show. I know something about our channel. A lot of Christian people start coming to us.
Oh, no.
And they give us all kinds of support. So
oh,
I love
yes.
Them. I
yes,
like
Lord.
You know, so
we need to, you know, surround ourselves with that good love, that genuine love, Christian people. We love that.
Oh,
we
yeah.
Don't like all that foolishness, you know. We don't do all that gossip and stuff. And you know, it's like this. Y'all, stop getting so close and connected to these people. Want to give them your phone numbers and stuff like that. Everybody, they got a. Some people, I ain't gonna say everybody. Some people got a hidden agenda, and I'm very, you know, closed in about who I share my life with. And I don't share my life with nobody outside of YouTube. I'm sorry, I can't do that.
And I say another thing too, Sharon. I know a lot of big YouTubers say this too. Okay, now what I think it makes sense for you to sit there and thumb down our video. You ain't gotta watch it. That's
you ain't
crazy.
Even gotta click on it.
Yeah, so you like something doing.
You know it. We gotta be doing something.
So
right?
If you get thumbed down, that means you're doing something right then.
You know it. You know what, we? I don't even get mad about the thumbs down. You?
That put money in our pocket, Shirley.
You know it. You get mad.
Oh, no, I can happen now. Of course, I get mad and I can't understand this stuff, but now I know how you two work now.
I laugh at you. So that's funny to me.
So when you don't thumb down, I look for you two thumbs up, thumbs down. So I miss what they don't do now.
You know it, Will. That's your match.
Yeah, because they said you two like love and gaming. I'm sure they're still engaged.
That's it. So yeah. If you want to continue to thumbs down, hey, do you, boo?
Well, Shirley, is it there yet, Shirley?
I don't know, Will. Let me see. Just everybody grow up and act your age. Stop acting like a teenager. Stop whining. All this time, I ain't got nothing. They won't
come. All right, Shirley, I'm showing too much, Shirley.
Oh, yeah. Okay. And then, the last thing I want to say. Now, we're just speaking in general, okay? And the next thing I want to say is, if you know this don't apply to you and you've been doing everything that you're supposed to do and you've been treating us kind and good, kudos to you. We love you and we support you 100%.
Yeah.
But like I say, give us time. It's hard out here. We ain't rich. We ain't got, you know, camera person and people to work on our social media and stuff. We ain't got all that stuff. We ain't got that yet. But by the grace of God, we know that stuff is coming.
And like I said, stop worrying about other people.
That's
don't
it.
Don't worry about the next channel. They got
focus
a lot of
on your own right channel. Stop yeah. trying to compare your channel to this person or that person.
We messed up there.
You know.
You know what you better go through to get what it
that's
is.
That's it. Because our storm, you might not can't handle that. And we probably can't handle your storm.
Oh, I ain't trying to handle you, sure.
God give it to the ones he choose the ones he know that can handle it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So everybody stay focused. And if the shoe fits, then hey, wear it.
Oh yeah. If it's a size 13, just put it on anyway, sir.
Well, you know you crazy. But that's all we had to say. We love each and every one of you. Please don't take it to heart. We're just speaking in general because it's just so much and we hate to see everybody tearing everybody down.
Yeah, we hate drama now.
We don't do drama now. Yeah. Thank you, praise God, we have not been dragged into no drama, but I'm just saying what we see in general. You know, this supposed to be a platform where we are enjoying each other, loving what we do, not to do comparison. We don't do that, okay? So until next time, we thank each and every one of you, and
peace.